My name is Tenen Chumba. I'm currently coaching one of the oldest teams in Zambia, Cabo Warriors. I played for the national team for almost 14 years. I played with those people who perished in the Gabon disaster. Of course, there was the memorial service in Lusaka. I think it was one of the saddest moments I can remember. I was supposed to be part of the team which perished, but I missed the flight. I was coming from Saudi Arabia. That's when I missed the flight, me and Kalusha. So from that time, when the repute team, we said we should carry on where those people left. Me and Kalusha and Johnson Gwaria, Elijah Dana and the late Alison Chongo, we managed to finish in the finals in the Africa Cup of Nations. And then it was 1994, 1996 again, we finished in the semi-finals in the Africa Cup of Nations.